Alright, there's a... I can't even really say I have a mark. I have a fun Luigi, not a real Luigi. What's going on with this one? It's a truck, I guess. It's a car.
What is it?
Oh, yeah.
The, like, names?
One of them was exclamation equals exclamation. I thought that kind of looked like the front of a Jeep or something.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this is probably where we'd end up. I actually have a mark in my meta back home, so I may have a little more matchup knowledge for this. We don't have a fox in our meta though, so that'll do it. And plus, fox is good. Last I heard, fox is pretty good. We have a guy who used to play Roy, and I played Marth and Four Odin, and then he had a character crisis. Eventually, he picked up Marth too, so. And you saw my Marth is trash, but, you know, Roy's not a good character.
Yeah.
So, anything can happen. Oh my god, Puff, don't you do it!
I have, like, no secondaries.
That's okay. At the risk of... Okay. We can keep that going. What? Can you do Falcon again just because? Old time's sake?
Yeah.
Alright. I feel like I'm asking Hax Money to go Falcon. You even have the color, dude.
Yeah, I mean, he's my favorite player. Like, he was part of the reason I switched to Fox.
I gotcha.
Like, enjoyed watching his Fox.
That's fair enough. So, who do you use the most... fun character, the one that you play just because, you know, this is stupid and fun. But I play Luigi not because he's good, but because
probably
Slip and Slide.
Pichu, Doc, and Ganon.
Okay.
Are the three that I really enjoy playing. And I have the best song with Fox right now, which is why I'm.
Which that's a cool thing to have going. Wizzy's performance at Rivalries?
Yeah, yeah. It was very exciting to see.
We had a Drugged Fox. You know, he's a Georgia player.
Yeah.
Georgia Tech, but, you know, we'll take him. I'll claim him.
Yeah. I was really excited to watch him. I like his Fox a lot.
I can't even remember. I know Fox, he also has a sheep, I think?
Yeah.
Oh, Randall Y.
That's bad.
I understand, man. I mean, no jaw enough. Rough. That's a rough life.
Yeah.
I don't know what character would have survived that, but it's not Falcon. Okay. Nice. I keep going for a crouch punish. I don't know why though. I just wanted to get one Falcon one in, that's all.
I'll throw a few more.
Okay. Sweet. Oh boy. Now this is actually an interesting match. We don't have any good dogs back home. We have one kid who doesn't know hills are actually decent.
Yeah.
At least in the pup match they are. Although, if I were going to be a betting man about what's making it to timeout, I would not be surprised.
Yeah, yeah.
I still think the match is favored for Puff, because if Doc's ever off stage, he's super dead.
Yeah.
But, you know, it feels like it interesting. You know, but that's why. Of course that's why.
He's got a color, just...
I can't believe I've never heard that before. And then you just nair carry him. Fucking Puff, where that makes me scared at 33%.
Yeah, it's a terrifying line. I'm scared every time I'm walking up the door.
You never know. You never know. Hit him back air. okay. Poor Doc.
Yeah.
Alright, Fax. Can we do one on Stadium with Fox?
Yeah.
Just because I can't beat you once doesn't mean just because I can't beat you twice doesn't mean we shouldn't get some practice on here. Mm-hmm. So have you played against Matthew before?
Jackson?
Yeah. Apparently the other Puff?
Yeah, a couple times.
How's he?
He's good for sure.
Is he? Okay.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure if the impression that people were giving me was that he was good or bad or just a troll.
He's a troll. He's good.
Okay. Got a jump cancel there. Come on, Jay. Oh, well, okay. Step away from the walls. Are you serious? There's a reason why people don't do anything on this stage.
Yeah. Alright, man. You get impatient.
Fair enough. I mean, granted, this isn't exactly the most spectator-friendly part of it. If Stadium ever gets banned, and I don't think it should be, but if it ever is, it's gonna be for that. It's not going to be for, you know, making the matchup hard for characters or anything. It's going to be people not doing anything and killing the hype. Like, even as a Puff main, I don't think Pokemon Stadium should be banned. Good DI. To save your DI.
Yeah. Get hit by that so many times.
Yeah. Ooh. I'm like, no, he's not gonna up air, not at this percent. So I didn't SDI at all. Oh my god. The matching percents too.
Yeah.
Oh my god! Walking. FD isn't really a stage we go to in this match, is it?
I have no idea.
I mean, I guess it could happen. It seems a little awkward for both characters. Because on the one hand, you know, you don't have platforms to save you from being upthrown, but on the other hand, I don't have platforms to chase you on.
Yeah. Plus I have.
Yeah. It does improve both of our grab games quite a bit. Oh! I keep needing to jab there. Good music. I appreciate it.
Yeah. Well, it was a good playlist only.
Is this a default 20XX song?
Yeah, it's part of the 20XX playlist.
Okay. Oh. I'm getting better. That was supposed to be a short pop. Oh wow. Okay. Now if I can just keep doing that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Aw. Okay, here we go. Nope. I think I burnt my input. So I thought you were catching on, so I started SDIing to the right. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna try to make myself mix it up.
Yeah, I instead, I've just been trying to get it for a single bit. Hmm.
I don't know, it just started happening. Okay. Did you just wave dash back up tilt?
Yeah.
You're insane, dude. You're insane.
What do you mean?
Not insane like that's a bad thing, just like that's kind of cool.
Yeah. Told you hacks is my boy.
Well, I can see that. Percent? Okay. Yeah, at this percent, I don't think up throw can work on puff anymore because I have a chance to nair before you can get the second hit. Okay, that was supposed to be a drop kick. That I royally screwed up. Can we try Battlefield again?
Yeah.
the platform didn't keep you back enough. Okay. 69. Well, the dream is over. Oh wow, that check was, that was sick, dude. Okay, okay. And I can't up throw rest here. Shut up! That's how you shut them up. Okay. Very much not what I was. Oh no! Okay. Okay, the comeback. Mm-hmm.